Good morning. Today I will speak about designing a safe facility. As we know, we operate in a hospital environment which is quite conducive to a lot of risks. These risks could arise from a whole host of origins. I would like to classify three and give the viewers here an input on what these key risks are. The risks pertain to the three M's. It could be man, it could be material, or it could be machinery. So when you design a facility, please make sure that these three aspects are well taken care of. Let's look at man. When I mean man, I mean the patient and the staff. When designing a facility, primary has to be how safe these aspects are for the patient and for the staff that are there on duty. This would include a safe and comfortable environment to work in, a safe and comfortable environment to be a patient in, and to also be families and visitors. So when you design a facility, please make sure while access is provided, access control is also there. While you provide storage, making sure there is enough rounded surfaces, no sharp edges, and easy to clean surfaces so that the chances of infection go down both for the staff and for the patients that are there. Thirdly, in case of an emergency, how easy is it to access the patients and how easy is it to exit the facility? These aspects will make sure that the safety of the patient and the staff are both ensured. The second is material. How safely do we store our material? These materials could be our pharmacy, they could be general storage items, they could be housekeeping cleaning items and others. How well do we store them? How clean are those areas? How well are they designed for ease of access and ergonomics? And how easily can we access them in case of an emergency? So placements of your pharmacy dispensing stores, placement of your crash cart, placement of your cleaning materials, all of these three must be planned well in advance. Many a times when we look at design aspects, we see faults in how cleaning rooms, clean utility rooms and dirty utility rooms are not planned for. These are key to ensuring a safe and comfortable environment. The third is machinery. How well do you take care of your biomedical equipment will be key. Not just making sure that there is enough preventive maintenance on them, but also how clean they are. We've often seen unclean, unsterilized instruments are the leading cause of healthcare acquired infections. So when you're planning a facility, make sure that areas where they are stored in are safe, areas where they're stored in are pressure controlled, temperature controlled and humidity controlled. This will again be very key as you design a facility and you go in for an accreditation. And moreover, it will be safe for the patients. So these are the three M's that you must keep in mind when you are planning a facility or designing a new facility or renovating a facility. The other would be the WISH paradigm. W would mean design for wellness. I would be design for infection control. S would be design for safety. It could be fire safety or others. And H would be to design to make sure that there is enough hygiene. So if you keep the WISH paradigm in your design parameters, you will create a safe facility. So the three M's and the WISH is the way to go. Thank you.